archaeologists here in Ohio have recently unearthed an entire homestead that's roughly 4,000 years old. Located west of Cleveland in Sheffield, Ohio, the dwelling is so old that the people who once lived there don't even have a tribe name to classify them. Archaeologists, the scientists who study prehistoric people and cultures, believe that multiple families probably lived in the simple dwelling, which was built with yellow clay. Archaeologists also found hide smoking pits, which were probably used to tan or prepare hides for clothing. But perhaps one of Ohio's most remarkable artifacts was discovered at the turn of the century on the prehistoric Adena Indian Mound in Chillicothe. The so-called Adena pipe was carved from Ohio pipestone sometime between 800 BC to 1 AD, when the Adena people lived in central and southern Ohio. According to some archaeologists, the 10-inch smoking pipe reveals how this prehistoric tribe dressed and wore their hair. The pipe is so unique that in 2013, students at the Columbus School for Girls worked with Ohio legislators to name the Adena pipe the official state artifact of Ohio. And I'm currently working with Ohio legislators to name this jacket the official state jacket of Ohio. But it's not working out as well.